Hello everyone. Today I want to start a series where I go through a replay of my Factorio world, where I recently finished the game. So I just want to go through and commentate over what I did to get to this spot right here that you see on screen right now. It's vanilla. It's completely vanilla. It's a railroad preset with some modifications, because this is my first actual playthrough of Factorio where I went in with the intent of finishing the game and actually managed to do that. So yeah, be lenient, please. I know I'm far from perfect, and yeah, the other thing is, this is a in-game replay, not a recording of that I did, but it's the game actually keeping track of each action I took. So yeah, this also means that my cursor isn't the same in the same spot as it should be, for example, but I hope that's all right. Okay, let's. Oh, and by the way, this is. I have currently 20 rockets launched, so. Yay. Start replay. Start watching the replay. Yes. And this playthrough starts, as they tend to, with a shipwreck. Yeah. I think I'll speed up. I definitely won't be going through the entire 90 hours or 100 by now in real time. But yeah, also I can't zoom for reasons. But yeah, also I let the game run in the background for long periods of time, so we'll probably be seeing some of that pretty soon. Yeah, so I set up. I get some stone, and set up basic smelting. I think I should be getting some coal in just a second. Just an infinite coal setup. Right there. There we go. And as I said, not exactly an expert. You'll see that I make a lot of mistakes and I think too small, I do a lot of dumb stuff, like put my main boss way too close to my copper. It ends up about here, going right, and it's just too cramped. Alright, I think I'll just speed through this. Content warning for flashing images, apparently. Yeah, I think that's some basic steam coming together at some point. Yeah, there we go. Also, you'll see me die a lot until I get my Spurgatron, which is the best addition that was ever made to this game. Also, I handcraft way too much, at least in the beginning. I'm now starting to get to set up like basic assemblers for literally everything I want to request, but in the early game nothing of that. Like, I think it would be interesting to get some try the no handcrafting challenge, but yeah, I'm just not good at this currently. Yeah, I have some basic steam and science and coal. Those are the days. I think this is... I think the first part was like 16 hours. Right. Before I had filter inserters, I used something that you see a lot in Minecraft, I think, where you, at least nowadays, where you where you fill all slots of a chest with the item that should go in there. So that's what these two are. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. These two are iron on the bottom and copper at the top. And they end up going on one earth for reasons. I also put I put a miniverse about there, if you can see my cursor. So yeah. if it's too fast or something, please let me know. But yeah, I'm trying my best. It's not easy to commentate over, 100 hours of gameplay. That's the beginnings, I think. Chickens, power and all of that stuff. I have no idea where my death rock. I think, as you can see, I have full time status already. Wow. That certainly made my life easier. But, I'm still not making enough assemblers. Really, the first thing you should make is an assembler that makes assemblers. It's just way too much effort to to handcraft all of those. I was beginning to see those potters up there as a problem, so I set up some very basic automation for normal pistol ammo, with the Spider-Tron, of course, I can just go out and rocket all of those to death, or nuke them even nowadays. But yeah, that's gonna be quite annoying to deal with currently, so I don't. I think that that stone brick flooring is still there right now. I think this is the start of the minibus, probably. It's not very good. Yeah, it's just temporary, of course, as all things that are the most permanent are. I have no idea what this is. I think I was getting annoyed by having to refill coal myself. So I chose not to. And instead... That's way too much handcrafting. So I said... Screw it. I just branch off the coal mine. What is happening? Oh, steel, of course. As you can see, and tower and everything, this is completely unplanned. I have like no idea what I'm doing, so yeah, I don't do it very well. Looking forward to Spider-Tron. For some reason I rebuilt my science, my ammo production. A lot of the mid-game is just spent trying to figure out where how to deal with my legacy stuff. Like, I still have the copper mine up there, and the mine is literally interfering with my main bus. I have no idea why I put that bus so close to the mine. Makes no sense to me. Oh, also I set up coal recycling because reasons. For some... Yeah, I don't understand this. Why did I choose to build wires? Oh, because I didn't... because of inserters and stuff and power cores for... Especially power cords. Later on, when I get when I get red belts, I'm way over eager to use those and just upgrade everything, even if it doesn't really benefit, I guess. I mean, okay, science recycling, because I have nothing better to do. I'm not sure about the wheel, the gear belts. Like, should I do it? Should I not? Should I just stop and reconsider? Yes. The glorious copy paste without robots. I really hate this minibus thingy that's happening here, there's no good, really good way to get around it right now, so I don't. Some buzzers wreck my copper mine again. I should probably close my window. I'm not sure when I get around to dealing with those biters, and I'm not good at all at reacting to alerts. Mostly because I play muted. It's just this iron mine is for some reason still there as well. Not exactly like this, because obviously, but somehow it refuses to die. Oh, and here's me rebuilding my. Like, this is so unnecessary. Alright, I have steel furnaces now. When did that happen? Odd. But yeah, this is gonna happen a lot more as I expand. Produce more pollution and stuff, so I'm not in the best spot right now. Really, I'm just trying to get something done with all those biters. Literally on my doorstep and destroying everything. I set up a wall around those, around the copper mine later, because it's just the worst and least defended spot in the base. I'm also too focused on, like, the base itself instead of the map. Thank you. Yeah, I set up some turrets to deal with those fighters because it's just not something I want to deal with. And that was some very fast stonewall research. For some reason those turrets are just destroyed very quickly and often, and it's just a pain to deal with those spiders until I get like cars, I think. I'm not sure when I do that. Just tore down my stone mine because it was just weird and not really working very well. Really support them right now, but hey, blueprints, right? And deforestation without bots. Really, personal robopods is so necessary for everything. Alas, I don't even have lubrication yet. Yep. Yeah, I think I'm just trying to get more steam, I guess. Being able to zoom is odd. I'd love to. Anyway. I completely ignore the biters that just destroyed my turrets up there. Can't wait. To get to... Oh wow, I'm already researching solar panels, but I only recently even got a meaningful amount of them. I mean, now I have my entire base supplied by solar, but that took some wire. I have no idea what's happening here. except probably me thinking I can't wait for robots. That's the theme, I guess. Also, cliff explosives. I'm not sure why I left cliffs on. I think I didn't know it was an option or something, or didn't notice at least. Oh yeah, that stone brick flooring is still there. That's weird. That was a huge biter attack. I'm not sure when I get around to fixing that. Can't be too long, I think. I'm not sure where those came from, but better put up a wall, I guess. Man, being able to place ghosts is really, really nice. And that's my new steel line. It's really bad. The minibus just keeps on being odd. It's I finally realized I need engines, so I could make some cars. Go up to the spiders up there. I think that's what I'm doing. At the time I was certainly zoomed out a lot, so this would have made more sense, but damn, finally. Those biters are no more. Also not using my hotbars at all, like, it's dumb. I should have started using those earlier, but it's gonna happen at some point later. I also die a lot to stupid maneuvers in how I approach biters, and this is my first car ever, so yay. no idea what my plan is with that stone brick stuff. The next nest of biters is coming from the south. I don't know currently where exactly, but somewhere in the south. And I think I'm looking for oil. And well, I found it, but it was well defended. Which I'm not a fan of. The research right now is going surprisingly fast for how bad I am. Also, tanks are really a nice thing to have, as I find out. First death, I think. Something like this is going to happen a lot in the next few hours. I think I'm waiting or something? Not sure. I'm sure I'm just driving in circles around the nest. And dead. Luckily, I didn't have much on me, so no great loss? Question mark. But yeah, those spiders are going to just destroy me a lot. I'm not sure why I'm still going after this. And that again. I think this is just a repeat. Yeah. Again. I think I set up a car assembler. Oh, and I trim kind of turret creep. But I'm bad at it, so it doesn't work very well. Surprisingly, not dead yet. Even though I totally should be. And cliff explosives, yay. And my turrets are just useless. By the way, I just researched flammables, I think. I don't know if that's useful at all. I just researched random things at this point. I can't wait for my main boss. I think I'm pretty sure I can take these bases on right now. So, try again. And it's not going particularly well, but what I don't see is that my base is being destroyed right now. So I think I come home to destroyed Iron Man or something. I use ramming tactics a lot, at least, I mean, the car can't handle it, but the tank can, so with that I will be using a lot of rams, but don't. It's extremely dangerous, and if you get stuck, you die. So yeah, like you need enough momentum to deal enough damage to the thing you're running that it will die, and you need to be able to get out of it if there's still spitters or worms alive, you're basically dead as soon as you ram base in a car, at least, because because they can just flood you with acid. I'm currently looking for my my body, and there it is, but I don't see it because I'm blind and I don't have the best color. There's an old car of mine. Not sure what's happening. Ah, and continuing my exploration. I'm not sure why I'm going so close to those. It's not a good idea, I'm not equipped for it, but apparently I thought I was. Everything gets so much easier with the spider train. But not there yet. At this point I realized that my base is, well, large parts of my base are destroyed and I should really be going not northeast but like southwest probably. I'm also wondering when I'm getting better ammo, but yeah. It's currently not going very well. This is my first attempt at the railway, which fails. Like, I was trying to get to the oil northeast, which is a great patch, but it's just not in the right place whatsoever. I give up on this pretty quickly, I think. And go after some other oil patch instead. What we passed right there will be my primary source of iron later, but we're not there yet. And I'm looking at statistics for no good reason, I'm not sure. Everything gets so much easier with the Spider-Tron. Yeah, just exploring. Not very exciting. I don't think it was very wise to do this. With only standard ammo. Not even piercing, but well, I was looking for you. And I did find it, like, right here. This is where I actually set up my oil. But yeah, that's gonna take a while and a lot of landfill right there. I think wait. Come on. Yeah, I built a train that's just for building rail later, but honestly, I'm not sure why I still have that. Don't know where to put this stuff. Yeah, I think I'm not sure what I'm currently trying to do. But I'm sure I'm not actually doing it. Oh, I'm waiting for steam. I'm not sure why I have enough steam power right now. But I guess the missing steam engine was bothering me. And I completely missed this attack. Even though I can clearly see the alarm. But again, I don't play with sound on. So I don't hear the sound of destruction and stuff. I mean, I like not being I like having the game muted because I'm doing stuff at the side, but it can hurt sometimes. Here I plan out the rest of my steam. Basically, I actually put another module like that below, but not a lot. As I said, I handcraft way too much, so yeah, I do. I'm not sure how I didn't see that fighter earlier, but okay, now I know where those fighters are coming from, kind of. So I can just go to them. Sorry for photosensitive people. But yeah, if you don't have rockets, just run circles around biters. It's definitely the easiest way to deal with them. Later I just order my Spider-Tron to walk through a base, and it just takes care of everything. It's really convenient. I like Spider-Tron. Here I thought, well, I dealt with that other base well enough. This one's actually smaller, so I can just... There shouldn't be any problem with this. There's not, I think. Sorry for volume. By the way. I hope you can hear me over that noise. Actually, I can. Oh. I hope it's better now. Maybe. I'm not sure. I think I'll speed through the rest of this. It's not very exciting. Oh. Guess I stepped in acid. Honestly, I'm not sure why I'm still going on these. Oh. I'm Luckily, there's a pond nearby, so I can just refill. Now I'm making the car fabricator. Not sure why, not earlier. But hey. Here's my first loop. My rail system is loop based. Even though I only recently actually standardized took on a standardized rail system, it's loop based. But like, as you will see later, I'm not very good at this. I said that already, didn't I? I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Alright, it's the upper station. I'm planning for multiple stations here, I think, but I only recently actually got around to using the top one. Because I just deal with way too small numbers currently, and I might try to get up to 1,000 signs per minute, but not right now. Right, I think this isn't going very... Why am I trying to put... Ah, there I go. This is actually where my smelting is right now, still. And I think this is the template for my for one of my smelting blueprints. Oh, I finally found the Control C to copy. So, yay. Anyway, I hope this wasn't too appalling. Oh, and this is awful. I really hate the global reference point thing. It doesn't help at all. I hope this was I hope you found it interesting, at least, to see how I personally approach things. I know it's not the best way, but it's how I do it, or at least how I did it, used to do it. Because I didn't know any better. So, yeah. I think I'll see you later. Goodbye.